I've always been very interested in the human body and what drugs do to the body. And that's why I chose for biopharmaceutical sciences. I did my 10 weeks bachelor internship in the lab at Analytical Biosciences, doing a lot of research. So then I found out that research is also really my passion.
In the Master of Biopharmaceutical Sciences, we have a lot of different areas. So we've got toxicology, we've got medicinal chemistry, pharmacology. So in this program, the focus lies on doing research, and they train you to become a researcher.
The institute is located in the Bioscience Park in Leiden. That's the biggest life sciences cluster in the Netherlands. For me, that's really motivating.
Leiden University really tries to pull you out of your comfort zone. They really try to focus you to develop your own skills, your own research skills. The institute really wants you to focus on what's there in the world and what you could do in the company or even academia.
We use state-of-the-art equipment. As a master student, we have to find out how to do the analysis. I think that's a pretty important aspect of drug research as well. The professors are very well known in their field, but also really approachable. If you have any questions, you can contact them.
I was part of the board of our study association. We've got educational activities like lunch lectures, symposia, etc. But we also really got these nice social aspects. Biopharmaceutical sciences is all about doing research, and it's a really nice place for me to develop my own skills. And, well, you feel like you're part of the team.